Hello and welcome to Hybees News. Myself, Kangsha Gangapuram. India's young shooters touched on another sensational high with Manu Bhaskar, Eli Venil Valiyarvan and Divyansh Panwar, clinching gold medals in their respective events to give the country its best ever single day show in the ISSF World Cup Finals on Thursday. 17 years old Bhaskar fired her way to the gold with a junior world record in women's 10 meters air pistol event, while 20 years old Eli Venil claimed the top honor in the women's 10M air rifle competition. Later, Divyansh, who is all 17, finished on the top of the men's 10 air rifle competition with a final score of 250. India currently topped the table with 3 gold medals, followed by China, 2 gold medals, 1 silver, 1 bronze. Bhaskar shot at 244.7 to notch up the top prize in the prestigious season-ending tournament of International Shoot Sport Federation ISSF. In the same event, Manu's compatriot Yashwini Singh Deshwal finished 6th in this final. Siberia's Zoran won the silver with 241.9, while Quan Wang of China bagged the bronze with 221.8. Eli Venil shot at a score of 250.8 to edge past Taiwan's Ling Yin Shin 250.7. Thank you for watching.